Hello, it's me, and this is a tutorial about the Slice Square One. If you have it in your collection, now you have the possibility to learn how to solve it without any confusing method. I don't know if you have seen my video about the Square One. It is a puzzle that can turn only with 180 degrees and can turn the 90 degrees only this top and bottom layer, but doing a mid rotation in this way, 90 degrees in this way, and then try to do a 90 degree rotation, I cannot do that. But if you have this configuration here, placing this side in this side like so, and then chop it down in shape, keeping again the square shape, the cubic shape, you could have this puzzle here. In fact, this puzzle here is the same of this configuration of this square one. As you can see, if I rotate these pieces in this way, I have now the possibility to see my square one face, as you can see, with all these edges, with all these edges and all these corners, and this is my middle layer. So now I can rotate with this puzzle also this top and bottom layer, as you can see. So I have to solve the puzzle looking very well these edges here in this middle layer in this way. So I have to solve the puzzle with a yellow and red mirror. These are my solvable state, and orange and white mirror. And I have now to understand where each piece needs to go, only seeing or repairing these edges and these corners with this layer here, or this layer here. So now, no panic, I want to scramble this puzzle. You will see that this puzzle is really cool when it is scrambled, and then I want to see with you how to solve it. So here we go. As you can see, this is now the full scrambled puzzle, and it looks really cool when it is scrambled. But the concept is the same of this puzzle here, because now I have to compose all these edges all near, as you have seen in all the other videos about this square one modification. I have to see, after all, these two parts near the yellow and the red pieces. Now I have to find the pieces to place near to all these parts. So if I save only two of these and rotate this side, now I have to find a way to place two pieces, if I have in the bottom layer, and I see yes, in the opposite side of this. So when I rotate this face, these two parts will be near to this. Now I wanna see what I have here. So this part is not a corner, this part is an edge. Maybe, yes. So this part is an edge. So these two are near together. So if I place this two in the bottom layer, these two pieces, then rotating them in this side, and then putting up them in this way, they will be near to this. Now I have only to place these pieces that are already in line with all these parts. So as you can see now, I have all these edges composed. Now my goal is to rotate the puzzle this way, and I have to split it in half. This part I have 8 pieces, so now 4 I have to place, I have to rotate down in this way. Now I have to split these 4 in 2 parts in this way. So the same thing, 2, 2, 2, 2, and then split in this way. Now I have to place this in this side, so this is in an half, but this one not in this side, but in this side, so in an half in an opposite side. Now I have the shield, as you can see with this face, but with this face you cannot see that. So I have now to pair these two pieces that are near with these two pieces that are near, and I have to rotate. I have the middle layer also rotated correctly with the yellow and red. If not, it will have this color, yellow and orange. It is not correct, but with the red here is correct. And now I have to solve the corners. With the corners, as you know, with the square one, I have to apply the algorithm of the cuboids to swap these two corners. As you can see, this corner is in, because it's in line with this middle layer. So this corner is in, this corner is out, this corner is out, and this corner is out. So which kind of corner I need in this side? A green, white, and maybe an orange. That is this one. So this corner needs to be placed in this side. So I have to rotate now the puzzle in this way. And now placing the pieces. So in this way. So to exchange this corner with this corner, using the cuboid strategy, I have to do before 1-0 setup. This 1-0 setup means that I can now rotate the puzzle, and it didn't change nothing in top and bottom layer, because I have again the square shape in both these two faces. So doing 1-0 setup and then doing the algorithm to exchange these two corners, that is Shuhar U. U means that I have to rotate this corner and this middle part. This is one rotation, and this is composed by two pieces, so it's a two rotation. So combining them is a three pieces that I have to rotate. So it's a U. So Shuhar U, then Shuhar UI Shuhar. And doing this algorithm, as you can see, I have rotated this middle layer, yes, but it's not important. But I have placed this corner from this position in this position. Now I know that these two are in. Now I have to solve these two corners. I have to see now this edge here, this middle layer here. Which color I need here? A blue yellow, but not an orange, because as you can see it's opposite, with the opposite color. But I need to place here a red, blue, and orange. That is the corner that I have here. So I have now to place this corner before, to exchange it from this position. Which corner I need here? Blue, white, and maybe a red. So blue, white, and red, that is here. So I have to interchange this corner with this, placing them in this side, like so. Okay. So now, to interchange this corner with this, I have to apply the same algorithm. So 1-0 setup before, and then Shuhar U, Shuhar UI, Shuhar, and now this corner is in. And if I align now these parts with this, as you can see, this corner is in, and this should, with the middle layer rotated, are in. So you have only to place the last one. The last one that will have the color red, yellow, and blue. That is this one. But I don't want to do directly this rotation between these two corners. If not, the middle layer will rotate. So if I apply the algorithm exchanging another casual corner in this side, this middle layer will rotate. And then exchanging it with this one, it will rotate and it will be correct. So doing Shuhar U, Shuhar UI, Shuhar. Now I have interchange that corner that is here with this one, and then exchanging this with this, I can solve again the middle layer that is now rotated. So doing Shuhar U, Shuhar UI, and Shuhar. And as you can see now, when I turn back, these two corners are in, and these two corners are also in. Now, to solve these parts here, because I have to solve the bottom layer for first, I have to apply this algorithm that will change this this piece here with this piece here. The algorithm that we have seen up to now, that is 1, 0, slash d prime, slash d prime, slash minus 1, slash 1, 4, slash d, and slash. And as you can see, this piece has now changed the position. So to solve again this puzzle, I have to do 1, 0, slash d prime, slash minus 1, slash 1, 4, slash d, and slash. Same thing for this puzzle, but now I have to identify my pieces. I need here white and green, that is in this face. So when I rotate the puzzle, I want to see this, which color I need here. Now, it's really hard to say, but if I see the middle layer, I can see that this part is a orange part, so it's a white and orange that I need here. That is here, so I cannot place it here. So I have to place now this edge. Which color needs this edge? Is a red and yellow. I have a red and yellow in the top layer? No. So what is happened? Because there isn't a red and yellow in the top layer. But it's here. So now I have to place this edge for first. So which color it needs? Red and blue. I have a red and blue? Yes. Oh, finally. So now, placing these edges in this way, with this middle line near to them, so this middle layer will pair these two corners. This is important to apply the algorithm. Now I can exchange this blue and red that will be in blue and red position with the same algorithm before. So doing 1, 0, slash d prime, slash d prime, slash minus 1, slash 1, 4, slash d, and slash. And now this piece is now in. Now, which piece I have changed? The red and yellow. Red and yellow, that needs to go here. So now, to place this red and yellow in a red and yellow position, I have to do the same thing, but I have to align these parts in this way. And doing 1, 0, slash, d prime, slash, d prime, slash, minus 1, slash, 1, 4, slash, d, and slash. And I have placed it in. Now, here I have the color that is here, so I have now to place only this one, that is this white and orange in here. So placing these pieces in this way, then doing 1, 0, slash, d prime, slash, d prime, slash, minus 1, slash, 1, 4, slash, d, and slash. And I have placed it in. And finally, this last piece to insert here. So doing this setup in this way, and then doing 1, 0, slash, d prime, slash, d prime, slash, minus 1, slash, 1, 4, slash, d, and slash. And also this piece, this last piece, will be in. Now for the top layer, what do I have to do? I have to see, I have to place these corners, okay? But I have to see when I have two of them that are joined together. As you can see, these two corners are joined together, while this two needs to be swapped. How to swap two corners with a cuboid, with a 2x2x3, I can use the algorithm to exchange these two corners, that is this one here. So doing this shape that I can rotate and the faces will be a square. I have to do. Chuhar U. Chuhar UI. Chuhar, then UI D. Then Chuhar UI. Chuhar U. And Chuhar. And the I. Okay. And now all the corners, if you see, are in. Now to solve these parts, I have to use the algorithm of the square one to interchange this piece with this piece and this piece with this piece. So in contemporary, these pieces will be exchanged. And to solve the bottom layer that will exchange their pieces, I have to apply twice the algorithm. So to exchange these pieces, I have to use minus 2, 0, slash u slash minus 1 slash minus 2, 1 and slash. And now, as you can see, these two pieces has been changed and these two pieces has been changed. So to solve the this situation, I have to use the same strategy. So 1, 0, slash 3, u slash minus 1, slash minus 2, 1 and slash. Same thing for this puzzle. So now we have to use a lot of strategy to identify my pieces. So as you know, if you see this rotation, when I turn back, this piece is a yellow and orange that needs to go here. So this is the piece to place here. So if I do the rotation of these two pieces, and these two pieces in the middle layer, in the bottom layer, this piece will be in correct position. So I want to do that. So now, from this position, this is the right configuration with these two edges and these two corners in the top and bottom layer of this middle layer. And now, doing minus 2, 0, slash, u, slash, minus 1, slash, minus 2, 1, and slash. I have exchanged these two, but I have exchanged also this two, and this is in, as you can see. Now, what do I have to do? If I apply the algorithm in this way, I'll solve again this middle layer, and these two pieces will be interchanged, only interchanged, and this orange and blue will pair the orange and blue position. So this will be in. And this middle layer will be rotated. So if I do from this position with these two edges, minus 0 slash u slash minus 1 slash minus 2 1 and slash. The middle layer is solved again. And now these two pieces are near and solved. Now if I place them, these two to interchange, in this configuration, I can't apply the algorithm because I have only to interchange two couple of pieces. If I apply the algorithm to interchange both these two pieces in this configuration, yes, they will be solved, but this middle layer will be scrambled. So now, to solve this configuration, I have to use another kind of algorithm that you can see in this configuration. Here. When you have only these two edges to interchange. How to do that? I have to use a long algorithm, but I have introduced the lectures to reduce the size of this algorithm. So now, this algorithm will change these two pieces when the puzzle is not a cube. In fact, the first rotation that I have to do is a slash rotation. And then I have to complete the rotation of the pieces. So now, this is the algorithm to solve this parity. I have to do slash, then u prime slash d prime slash d slash. And up to now is easy. Now I have to do 2, 0, slash 0, 2, slash minus 2, 0, slash 4, 0, slash then 0, minus 2, slash then 0, 2, slash, then minus 1 4 slash d prime slash nd. This is the algorithm to solve these two pieces, but we'll rotate also this middle layer, but then we will see how to do that. So now, when I solve the same pieces with this puzzle, using the same algorithm. So as you can see, this puzzle, when it is solved, it has a different configuration with these pieces. Because this part is inside this edge here, this middle layer here. While in this puzzle is a corner that is in this middle layer here. So it's like if I do this configuration this way. And now they are in this same configuration. So to apply the algorithm, I have to place this middle layer in this way. So now, from this state, I have to do slash u prime slash d slash d prime slash d slash. Okay, now I have to do 2 0 slash 0 2 slash. Then I have to do minus 2 0 slash 4 0 slash 0 minus 2 slash 0 2 slash minus 1 4 slash d prime slash nd. And as you can see, now I have these pieces exchanged, but I have only to rotate this middle layer. How to rotate this middle layer? I have to use the algorithm of the cuboid with a 2x2x3 to rotate the middle layer. So if I apply the JSON edge swap, so it's a 2R2U, 2R2U, 2R2U algorithm, I don't cause anything in the top and bottom layer, but this algorithm will rotate the middle layer only. So if I do, from this position, this 1-0 setup to have the puzzle in a cubic shape. So doing 2R, 2U, 2R, 2U, 2R, 2U, the square one is solved. Now the same thing for this puzzle here. So this is my configuration. I have seen that this is a shield. I don't want to use the shield. I want to use the cubic shape. So now, doing this also a minus 1-0 setup. I can proceed also in the opposite side. And then doing 2R, 2U, 2R, 2U, and 2R, and 2U. When I turn down this layer, the slice square one is now solved. I hope you like the video. I'd like if you buy this puzzle from my dear friend Creative 3 Cubes. And nothing for now. Thanks for watching.